I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a station wagon. Excuse me. How to make a station wagon in Minecraft. Sorry this tutorial didn't come out yesterday. I was actually planning on doing it yesterday, but I just forgot about it. You know, I'm really unreliable. You can never trust me with this kind of stuff. Like, you know, when things are going to be uploaded. That's why I never have a schedule for my YouTube channel, because I'm so unreliable. It's mainly because of laziness. I'm usually just too lazy to do anything, but I finally decided to do this, and it's honestly, you know, but after this, we're going to do another, the last card tutorial is going to be after this tutorial, and then we'll do the Perkins tutorial. So, yeah, definitely look forward to that. But anyway, without any further ado, let's get on with this tutorial. So, materials you're going to need, I'm going to go ahead and just use pick block for this. You're going to need whatever color concrete you want your station wagon to be, wood planks, white glass, black concrete, quartz slab, yellow glass, red glass, item frame, or a sign, whatever that is, and then the ladder. Well, yeah, go ahead and actually just go ahead and just grab the item frame and put the sign in the top there, because really we just need, you know, this, all this. So yeah, but once you get that done, yeah, so here's what you're gonna do. So first things first, you're gonna find a 6x6 area or a 7x6 area, but you just need a, or not 7x6, 7x3 area, or a 3x7 area, 3x6 area, whatever. So if so, come to where the front of your car is gonna be. Go behind that, and then go put two black concretes. Put quartz slab in front of the black concretes like that. And once you do that, you're gonna extend the black concretes backwards by two with the slab. You're gonna put black concretes behind the slab. Then you're gonna put slab behind those black concretes, and then put slab in the middle. And then next, where the front of your car, your station wagon is gonna be, you're gonna place what is this? Yellow concrete or whatever color concrete. You're gonna extend them back by one. Or actually, you're just gonna go ahead and extend all of it back. Sides, you're gonna extend up by. I'm gonna go ahead and extend them up by two. Connect at the top. Okay, put a glass in the middle. On the front, put item frames on either side with a yellow glass in them, and then a ladder. Come to the side of your station wagon and extend all this back by three with your wood on the sides. So that's one, two, three. One, two, three with your wood. Place yellow concrete behind the wood. Extend the yellow concrete up by two and extend to this front part here. And then fill up the top, and then connect it at the back, and put a window in the back, as well as the sides, like that. Go to the back of the station wagon, place item frames on either side, and then place red in the middle, or red in the item frame, and then grab your sign, put it in the middle of the tail lights here, and you can write whatever you want there. And then come to the front, put it below the ladder, write whatever you want, and boom, that is how you make a station wagon in Minecraft. It is super easy. It's honestly the easiest thing ever, or, well, the motorcycle's the easiest thing ever, but I keep saying that, but yeah, guys, I guess that's it for the tutorial. If you guys enjoyed, smash a like and subscribe to join the Ambulance Squad, road to 400 subscribers. We are so close. I think we just need like 5 more subscribers and then we'll have 400. Like, we are really, really close. Turn on notifications so you don't miss an upload. Also, subscribe to my second channel, Legacy224. My third channel, Legacy225. And my fourth channel, the Nostalgia channel. We're at 100 subs on those channels. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.